I ask you a question.
Sure. What do you want to know?
I have my book from last year. How do you say this word?
Laptop.
Sorry, I don't understand. What does that mean?
Laptop is a type of computer that you can carry with you. Do you understand?
Yes, I think so. Can you say it again?
Laptop, mister.
That's it. Can you choose to this conversation? Can you change? Choose.
What's that?
Can you change? Can I speak Kim? Ria can speak William.
Mister aja minta ditukar gitu, thanks.
Laptop ya, Mrs. Ria.
Ya.
Ya,
Ya,
laptop.
ya, ya. Maksudnya Bu Ria tukaran, maksudnya Bu Ria.
Ya, boleh, silahkan.
Oh
Why,
ya.
kenapa mesti bertukar? Padahal belum selesai loh, Pak Raja. Ayo, silahkan, Pak.
Okay.
Kim.
Okay.
Start the first
Kim.
ya.
Ya, this is Kim. William, do you like studying English?
I like studying English and I can read well, but speaking can be difficult.
It is not that bad if you talk to your American friends every day. You will learn quickly.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure. What do you want to know?
I have my book from class here. How do you say this word?
Laptop.
Sorry, I don't understand. What does that mean?
A laptop is a type of computer that you can carry with you. Do you understand?
Yes, I think so. Can you say it again?
Laptop.
Laptop, did I pronounce that correctly?
Yes, that's right. That's very good.
Thanks. And this word? How do you pronounce this?
That word is pronounced kitchen.
Thanks so much. You are a good teacher.
Thanks.
Okay, Miss Herlina Olin Nababan, why kenapa dari tadi tidak ada koreksi? Benar nggak bacaan kami itu?
Yes. If I see how to read laptop.
Oh, laptop, bukan lab. Laptop.
Yes. Is it right?
Laptop. Lab.
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 No lab.
Laptop. Laptop.
Laptop. Yeah. Where are you keeping in our lab?
Laptop. I use it in that same laptop. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. We wanna try to. Where is Missy? Okay.
Kita translate dulu Miss Elin, Miss Olin.
You want to try to. Just now I want to ask Mrs. Sally, but Mrs. Sally doesn't have here. We wanna try to translate it. Yeah. The first is. Okay. William, do you like studying English? What's the meaning? Do you like studying English?
William, apakah Anda menyukai belajar bahasa Inggris?
Yes, apakah kamu suka belajar bahasa Inggris? That's correct. Same also, Mrs. Ria. Yes. I like studying English and I can read well. Saya suka belajar bahasa Inggris and I can read well. Dan saya bisa membaca dengan baik. Benar. Okay. But speaking can be difficult. What's the meaning difficult?
Sulit. Sulit, hati-hati.
Sulit.
Oh, sulit.
Ya, saya tapi sangat sulit gitu. Oke. Okay? It's not that bad. Itu tidak
sulit.
What is not that bad? Itu tidak,
tidak
sulit.
Buruk.
Okay?
Oh, bukan buruk ya, bad.
Tidak, bahasa Inggris itu memang betul buruk itu, tapi kan kalau kita bisa terjemahkan itu tidak sulit juga. It's not too bad, itu nggak terlalu sulit, bisa juga. It's not that bad, itu nggak sulit gitu. Itu nggak buruk gitu bisa. Tapi maksudnya di situ, maksud pengucapan penjelasannya di situ itu bahwa ngomong bahasa Inggris itu nggak sulit gitu. Artinya gampang aja gitu. If you talk to your American friends every day, if you talk to your American friends every day, what mean? If you talk to your friends, to your American friends every day.
Kamu bisa bercakap-cakap dengan teman Amerikamu setiap hari?
Ya, jika kamu bercerita atau berngomong dengan temanmu dari Amerika, orang Amerika setiap hari. You will learn quickly. What's the meaning quickly?
Cepat ya. Cepat.
Belajar dengan cepat. Kamu akan belajar,
belajar dengan cepat.
Oke. Okay. Can I ask you a question? Bisakah saya
dapatkah saya bertanya sesuatu kepadamu?
Ya, betul. Bisakah saya bertanya sesuatu? Bisakah aku menanyakanmu satu pertanyaan? Bisa. Tapi intinya pada intinya itu sama. Okay. Sure. What do you want to know? Tentu. Apa yang ingin
kamu ketahui?
Yes. Apa yang ingin kamu ujung Mrs. Surya? Mrs. Tia?
Tia. Mrs. Tia.
I have my book from class here. How saya, say this word? What the meaning of this one?
Saya punya buku dari kelas ini.
Ya, saya buku ada buku dari kelas ini. How do you say this word? Bagaimana?
Kamu say this word. Bagaimana
say,
kamu?
Hey, bagaimana kamu?
Berbicara, saya berkata,
mengatakan,
ucapkan
kalimat,
ucapkan kata-kata.
Okay. Mengatakan kalimat ini, laptop. Sorry, saya maaf, saya tidak paham, saya tidak mengerti apa yang apa maksudnya. What does that mean? Apa maksudnya? A laptop is a type of computer that you can carry with you. A laptop is the type of computer. What's the meaning that one?
Laptop adalah
sejenis komputer. Ya. Sejenis komputer yang bisa kamu bawa.
This one, like this one. We can carry this one everywhere, right? Nah, jadi ini this laptop, this computer that we can carry everyone. We wanna go to another place. That's different with the desktop. Itu berbeda dengan desktop. Yang di komputer yang itu yang dicotkan itu disebut dengan desktop. Oke?
Oke.
Apa tuh? Carry apa artinya? That you can carry.
Bawa, membawa.
Oh.
Kita bawa.
Kan? Aku ingatnya case and carry.
Waduh, happening itu. Money. Buria.
Okay. Okay, and then
okay, Miss.
Okay. Yes, I think so. Can you say it again? Ya, yes, saya pikir juga bisa. Kau katakan sekali lagi, laptop. Oh, laptop. Did I pronounce that correctly? Apakah saya mengucapkannya dengan tepat? Ya, yeah, that's right. Ya, yeah, betul. That's very good. Itu sangat baik. Thanks. And this word dan kata ini, how do you pronounce it? This? Bagaimana kamu mengucapkan yang ini? That word is pronounced kitchen. What's kitchen, everyone?
Dapur.
Dapur.
Okay. Kitchen. How about chicken, Seraja? What's different kitchen and chicken?
Kitchen.
Chicken ayam.
Oh, ya, chicken.
Ayam di dapur.
Correct.
Yeah. Chicken in kitchen.
Kitchen and chicken, that's different, ya. Yeah? Okay, thank you.
Kitchen.
Next, oh, my baby is low. Okay, thanks so much. You are a good teacher. Terima kasih banyak. Kamu adalah guru yang baik. Thanks. Okay. Terima kasih. Okay. Next, okay. I want to ask you. There is some difficult, the new words for us have difficult. Okay, I want to ask you first, try to make sentence. Sorry, difficult. Okay.
Oh,
okay, will you I want to ask you to write a sentence by using difficult. Bisa nggak kita membuat kalimat kata yang lain menggunakan kata difficult, artinya sulit. Seraja, are you there? Seraja?
Oh, Seraja nggak ada di tempat.
Oh, ada. I got a call.
Oh, dia sedang menerima telepon.
Oh. Sorry.
Aku ada contohnya, Miss.
It's okay, yeah, it's call is over. So.
I'm difficult to sleep.
Yang susah-susah. Love is difficult.
Okay. What do you think, Miss? Okay, good job, Mrs. Ria. What do you think, Mrs. Ria?
Love is difficult.
Love is difficult.
Why?
Why? Okay. Because I'm married. Masa mau love lagi?
You can love each other.
How about the power the power of love?
What do you think,
Mother?
Can you make sentence by using the difficult?
Difficult, huh? Okay. My job is difficult job. Yeah, my job is critical one, so I could not able to do. It's always coming difficult.
Oh, your job is difficult.
Yeah, I want to make it as easy way. Difficult.
Okay. Yeah, but okay. Yes, sir.
Yeah. But make it. Okay. Yeah, I will make it easy. Wait. I'll make it an easy sentence. If I get 1 hour late, I will difficult to get my flight.
Okay.
If I get late 1 hour, I'm so much difficult to get my train like that.
Yes, lah. It's difficult when I'm more. But just now, I want to ask you. Okay, for the first question just now, for the first sentence, you say your job is so difficult. But you get when the first. But when the time is wanna get the salary, it's not difficult, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. Next. Thank you. We have to make sentence by using quickly. Okay. I give you time. Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Try first. Make your sentence by using. Write your. Okay, yeah. Wait a moment, Mom. Words, okay. Where? The first, just five. The first question. The second, laptop. The third, pronoun. That is correctly.
Okay.
Carry. Give is. Okay. There is five questions. Try first to make your own sentence. Later we discuss it together. Okay.
Okay.
May I want to take my, just 2 minutes, wanna go down for a while? Sir Raja and Mrs. Ria, just 2 minutes, I want to go to restroom. Okay, Mrs. Ria.
Yeah.
Okay. Yes. Make sentence, yeah? Thank you.
Ya, tidak bisa Pak, kita tidak bisa, kita tidak bisa menjadikan patokan.
Okay, we wanna check it. Teacher, is a question. The first question. This question is simple. Laptop. My laptop got virus. Got virus. Okay, sir. It's okay. Next. Okay. Okay, we want to check it first. Who already finished? My shadow is carrying me. Bayanganku membawaku. Okay. Nah, okay. We want to try to read it. We want to check it the first. Okay, I am carrying the chat. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's we check it together. The first is from Mrs. Ria. Sir Raja, can you read the question from the answer from Miss Ria? Start the verse. Please unmute, sir. Please unmute, sir. We cannot hear your voice.
Yeah, now I can hear it.
From Miss Ria, yeah. Please open the chat.
This question is simple.
We discuss it together.
Yeah, question. This question is simple.
This question is simple. Is it correct?
This question is
simple. Yes, but without S, yeah, this question is simple. Without S, question.
Right.
Question plus F, it means already more than one. So if already more than one, we put R. These questions are simple or easy the same. Okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. Next. Okay, my laptop is expensive. Wow. Okay. Expensive, it means mahal. Okay, good job. My laptop got virus. Okay. Virus. Okay. Number next. Raja, I want to read correctly my homework. Oh. Saya ingin, okay, I want to read correctly my homework. Good job. Number from Mrs. Tiar, my laptop is error. From Mrs. Ria, please correct me if I am wrong. Okay. If please correct me. Yes. Have the question. Oh, correctly. This one correctly. It means that's different, Mrs. Correctly means betul, but correctly that's different. Correctly itu dengan tepat, gitu, dengan tepat. Saya mengerjakannya dengan tepat. I do my homework correctly. Jadi itu dengan tepat, maksudnya bukan tepat gitu, tapi dengan caranya dikerjakan. Oke. Okay? Next.
Kata benda ya. Correct. Yeah? Kata benda ya. Correctly pakai li.
Itu keterangan cara dalam bahasa ini.
Oke. Okay. Kata sifat ya.
Kalau sifat tepat. Itu no, itu adjective.
Oke.
Okay. Yes. Later we will study more about it. Yeah. Next, my shadow is carrying me.
Aku ganti. Bukan. My shadow carry with you.
My shadow carry. Okay. Next, we wanna see first. I am carrying my child. Yes, I am carrying my child. Saya sedang membawa. I'm carrying my child without them. Okay. My mother cooking at kitchen. Oh, that one. Plus with plus B. My mother is cooking. My mother is cooking in the kitchen. Okay. Next. My shadow carry me. Okay, I am cooking in the kitchen. Okay, good job. Next, my focus is here. This correct. Okay, I already write it all. Thank you so much. But don't forget, if you have you want subject, do you know subject in English?
Yes, I know. Yes. I know. I, you, we, I, you, we, they, he, she.
Okay. Good job, teacher. Yeah. What do you think, Mr. Raja? Can you mention one subject in English?
You asking about subject?
Yes, subject in English. Yeah, subject. In English.
Yeah, subject. What we do? That is What we are doing? That is a subject.
Subject pronoun. I, we, they. Yeah.
Yeah, pronoun. Okay.
What's that? Can you mention it?
Oh, subject. Subject is a me. Okay. I. It's a first person.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah.
Subject pronoun. You know that one?
I, we.
Yeah.
I, we, you. They. Yeah. He, his,
okay. And
him.
There is seven.
Yeah,
seven.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
I. Myself.
I. Yeah.
You, yourself, and then.
We.
I, you, we.
We.
We. They.
They.
Or who? They. She. For. Girl. Or yes. For girl. He. For boy. And it for things or animal can be an animal, yeah. Plants and things, yeah.
Yes, yes.
Okay. If we plus subject, then that you book subject with verb, and then another one. For example, I go to school. Or I study English. I study English, you study English, they study English, she studies. Let's see.
Third person.
He studies English, it study English, and that one. But if subject plus, if you want to make working, contohnya, for example, I cooking, that's wrong.
Yeah, I'm cooking.
I cooking, that's wrong. So I cooking itu salah. But the correct answer is I am cooking.
Yeah.
Yes. I am cooking. She is cooking. Dia memasak. Yes. Dia sedang memasak. Jadi kalau subject plus to be baru cooking itu namanya sedang. Saya sedang belajar. I am studying. Saya sedang menulis. I am writing. Kami sedang berbicara. We are talking. We cannot say we talking, but we are talking. Kalau sedang mengucapkan, okay? You wanna make the sentence about subject plus to be and verb. We call it as a simple present continuous. That continuous. That tense is in English, okay?
Miss, berarti punya saya salah dong.
Yes, have that some the mistake just now. I already corrected Mrs. Tia.
Okay.
Yeah. Miss, itu in kitchen or at kitchen?
Yes.
In kitchen or at kitchen?
In kitchen, I cook in the kitchen. Di dalam, saya sedang memasak di dalam dapur gitu. At kitchen.
Mana yang betul? At apa in sih?
In the kitchen.
Oh, in the kitchen. Oh.
That's for subject pronouns, but kalau in, like our lesson for last week that we have learned it, we have learned If it's mean for something that's big one, tempat atau bisa di dalam, itu untuk proposition atau tempat untuk suatu tempat yang jauh. I live in Jakarta. I live in some place. I stay in India. Maybe you make this one. In we use it for the place that really so big. Okay? Nah, itu suatu tempat yang lebih spesifik, yang terluas gitu, areanya yang luas. It also can be used for in, at. And also for the specific one, for next, we can learn more about it, yeah? Like yesterday, like last week, in, are you study, study in, kamu sedang belajar atau enggak gitu kan? Our lesson before, just that one, okay? Just now, we already studied that one about our lesson. Pronunciation, what mean just now? Pronunciation?
Pronunciation, pelafalan ya? Artikulasi. Yeah. Pengucapan ya?
Because there are a lot of mistake for us how to read some words from in English or Indonesia. So in English, because we are not English is a second language for us. That's not our mother language. So it's why we need to study together how we to improve our English class, English skill. Okay. Just now, I want to ask you first, one by one, according to our lesson, okay? Nah, Saraja, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Okay. What is laptop?
Laptop.
What is laptop?
Yeah, laptop is a computer. Huh?
Okay.
Can you hear me?
Okay.
Too
okay.
Much noise. Okay. Laptop is a computer.
Okay, sir. Later I will give you the second, yeah, because it's really sorry.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Wait, yeah. Wait a moment, yeah. I want to ask this is your first activity, yeah. After that, your turn. Okay.
Okay.
Don't be sad. Next, Miss Ria, can I ask you a question?
Sebentar.
Shalom, Pastor Novi Sumbai.
Terima telepon.
Ya, bagaimana Pak? Oh, maksudnya bukan ke saya. Oke. Saya tutup ya Pak. Baik. Oke, Pak. Sama-sama. Oke, okay, I'm ready.
Okay, thank you Mrs. Ria. You are a very nice person.
My laptop is little TV for watching drakor.
What's the mean drakor?
Korean dramas.
Oh, Korean drama, Korean movie, ya. Okay. Like
Korean movie.
Oh,
Miss, coba nonton okay. Ya, Crash Landing on You.
Yeah.
Very, very mantap.
Oh, okay, I know. But okay, it's how many times in the day you watch a Korean movie?
What?
How many times in the day?
Every night.
What? Every night?
21 PM.
Wow. Oh, 21 PM. Oh, that's nice. Okay. So Raja, how about you? Do you like to watch a Korean movie?
Yeah, sometimes.
Oh, sometimes.
I listen. Wow. I listen the songs in the laptop. And I read Bible.
Ada suara apa itu ya? Seperti suara anaconda ya?
Yes, no, I don't. Oh, that one no, oh, Seraja itu kerjanya di bagian mikrobiologi.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I
ada eksperimen seperti itu.
Oh, begitu. Ada suara-suara itu.
Itu bagian musik juga itu.
Aku pikir ada anaconda di situ.
Jadi biar suaranya. Biar nggak bosan, nggak sepi, Bu Ria.
Iya, okay. Betul-betul. Okay. Jadi tadi jawaban Mr. Raja, dia sometimes watching drakor. Oh. He is like watching Bollywood.
Kucuk-kucuk hotahe. Aduh. Okay, Mr. Raja. Nah, that's one ya. That's our lesson. Now, I want to ask you once again, Mrs. Tia, what is the meaning of laptop? What is laptop? What does the meaning of laptop?
Yeah, laptop is apa ya?
What is laptop?
Huh? Yeah, laptop is
laptop.
Laptop. You can describe about what do you think about laptop? This one.
Yes.
You can make your opinion. What is laptop?
Yeah. A laptop is apa bilang apa ya?
My
laptop is a thing computer apa?
It's
apa sih membantu saya melakukan apa, Miss?
Oh, help me to
work in apa ya, mengerjakan ya, begitulah. Work is the ya, mengerjakan pekerjaan. Ya,
type something, wanna typing. There are so many functions of laptop for us. We can say also laptop is a tool. Suatu alat yang that we always use to Zoom meeting. That's correct, right? Laptop also a tool to help us. We can use it to watch movie.
Yeah.
To type up later and so on. Many okay. Other the function of laptop for our life. Okay.
Okay, Miss.
The last question, Mrs. Tia. Do you have laptop, Mrs. Tia?
Reply, Miss.
Repeat. Do you have laptop?
Yes, I have. A laptop, but it's now my laptop is error. Rusak apa rusak, Miss?
Oh yeah, error also. Error. Yeah. Oh,
error.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yes.
And I don't have money to buy. Beli apa?
Buying. She is curhat. Curhat ya.
No, curhat. But I am minta dukung doa.
No dukung doa. I am minta money. Buat perbaiki laptop.
Ya.
Oke.
Bercanda ya. Tapi benar laptop saya error. Jadi saya kan suruh benerin. Kata anak-anak, mama itu udah ketinggalan zaman. Berdoa saja nanti katanya Tuhan kirimkan yang tipe baru. Wow. Ini lagi berdoa. Makanya Bu Ria bawa tas teduh besok ya.
Aku sampaikan besok. Aku sampaikan ya. Laptop Mistiar Purba ya. Oke. Okay. Not impossible. Tidak ada yang mustahil. Not impossible. Not nothing impossible.
Okay.
Amen. I hope God will provide all our needs. God will provide all that you need, Mrs. Tiar. Tuhan akan membutuh, menyediakan semua yang Mrs. Tiar butuh.
Amen. Yes.
Butuh Mrs. Ria and Sir Raja. Yes. Okay.
I trust is. Okay, Mrs. Katrina. Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much.
Okay. Thank you. It's gonna be 1 hour for our English class today. Thank you for joining with us. Thank you for your time. Thank you for always support me and always to be a good friend for me too. Thank you, Sir Raja, Mrs. Ria, Mrs. Tia, and
Okay.
Yeah, you have.
Ah, it has been two, three months already. You wanna?
Yeah.
You also can mix it. English,
mix it.
Bahasa,
English, okay. Yeah, mixing it's okay.
You can mix it, Mrs. Ria, but try first to
yeah, start.
Okay, I'm trying. Kita okay. Satu doa. Father in heaven. This night, we come to you. We mengucapkan thank you. You bless kami. You bless me and my friend and my teacher. Thank you, Lord. You very nice. Terima kasih. Kami akan berpisah. Dalam nama Tuhan Yesus, in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.